Members of Congress, I have the high privilege and the distinct honor of presenting to you the President of the United States.
Mr. Speaker, Mr. Vice President, members of Congress, the First Lady of the United States, and my fellow Americans. Less than 1 year has passed since I first stood at this podium in this majestic chamber to speak on behalf of the American people and to address their concerns, their hopes, and their dreams. That night, our new administration had already taken very swift action. A new tide of optimism was already sweeping across our land. Each day since, we have gone forward with a clear vision and a righteous mission to make America great again for all Americans.